A taxi has crashed into pedestrians at an airport in the U.S.